will go to Atlanta to face the Braves starting Wednesday. No score, fifth inning. Yeah. There's a high drive deep into left center. Bonds back at the wall. Gone! 2-0 Chicago.
This is a small ballpark, and if you hit the ball in left field, even with the wind blowing in, it will still go out. Watch where this pitch is. Right in the middle of the plate, belt high. You cannot make a mistake like that with no balls and two strikes on you. And if you hit it well to left field, it will still go out here in Wrigley Field, even with the wind blowing in. And that goes about six rows deep, and the Cubs have a 2-0 lead.
And that's the look in the dugout as they saw it on its way. They were hoping, and then it landed in the bleachers. Well, that can relieve some of that tension for the Cubs. They have scored first. And the fans start to chant, Gary. And he comes up to take a bow.